A local court on Tuesday remanded a 21-year-old engineering student arrested in the Bully Bhai app case in Mumbai police custody till January 10th. The court has also permitted the cops to carry out searches at his premises. The Mumbai Cyber Police apprehended the student Vishal Kumar from Bengaluru on Monday and later arrested him. The cyber cell had filed the FIR against unidentified people following complaints that the photographs of Muslim women were uploaded for auction on the app hosted by the GitHub platform. Earlier in the day, a Mumbai police team also detained a woman who is believed to be the main accused in the case from Uttarakhand, an official said. According to the police, the woman and Kumar know each other. Hundreds of Muslim women were listed for auction on the Bully Bhai app with photographs sourced without permission and doctored. It has happened for the second time in less than a year. The app appeared to be a clone of Sully Deals, which triggered a similar row last year.